Alexa presents Amit Agarwal.
Photographers. Thank you so much. That was a great show that we got to witness today. A great way to end day three of Lakme Fashion Week, winter festive season. Amit, ultra glam, never looked better. And the fact that every little detail was inspired by Nexa, it was a marriage made in fashion heaven. Thank you so much for that. Because Nexa has been so, you know, associated with Lakme Fashion Week, season after season we come to see you here, Mr. Kalsi. It's great innovation, and it's innovation at its best. I would love to hear from Mr. Jaspreet Chandok, Vice President and Head of Fashion, IMGR Alliance. Could you let us know, how has it been to have Nexa back again at Lakme Fashion Week?
No, I think one of the things that we do at Fashion Week is we start with a lot of prep, we start with a lot of sustainable, and then we go really high energy in over the weekend. And I thought this was the best way to kick off our weekend with a super glam, super energy show, you know, and who better to have, you know, than Amit. I'm probably not going to be wearing any other male designer going forward. Now that you have finally launched your menswear collection, it's been 1 year in the works since we first spoke about it, you know, and to have the Shanshai there is, you know, obviously icing on the cake. And as partners, Nexa, you know, I think it's a partnership that's never going to end. It's only going to become bigger and better over a period of time. And we always love having them back and hosting them at Fashion Week. So, you know, we're just glad to provide this platform for the launch of your menswear with Nexa and, you know, having you fabulous people be part of this, you know, event. Thank you
so much, Jaspreet. Mr. Kalsi, I would love to hear from you about this association. This is Mr. R.S. Kalsi, Senior Executive Director, Marketing and Sales, Maruti Suzuki.
Well, there are three basic points I would like to mention. First is, you know, at Nexa, we, you know, have entered into phase two where we talk about create and inspire. So same thing holds good for fashion as well as for Lakme, where, you know, we are creating things, we are creating futuristic things, we are creating, you know, delight for the customer. And once that creation happens, after that, it gets into the inspiration mode. So be it the designs by you know, our friend Amit Agarwal, or these are the say film roles by you know Mr. Shahid Kapoor, who is a perfectionist, and it's great to have him here today. You know, right from Jab Vi Met to Udta Punjab, I have been his fan, and you know, we have been meeting at IFA. And I would like to say that when it comes to style, you know, there's a big similarity between cars and what we saw today in Nexa Fashion Show. We see the style, which appeals to the eye, which, you know, this thing appeals to the customer. But behind that style, there is a lot of detailing. Be it, you know, cars coming from Maruti Suzuki, or the kind of designs we saw from Amit Agarwal today. A lot of detailing goes into that. And I was really impressed to see the kind of work that was done on the fabrics. Of course, the final outcome is style, which appeals to everyone. And then the third point is about the innovation. You know, we continuously create innovation for our customers. And same thing we saw here, and we see, you know, in every season of Lakme Fashion Week. So that strengthens our association, and we are really proud to be associated for the third consecutive season here. And recently we have launched Ziaz, where we can see that kind of, you know, core values. A great sleek design coupled with performance, detailing, and a great delight for the customer. So that's what I wanted to say. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mr. Kalsi. Amit, your eye for detailing is just supreme perfection. The fact that, you know, after what we saw the last time around when you were here last time at Lakme Fashion Week, inspired by the riverbanks of Banaras, to now every fashionable angular detailing from Nexa is directly seen onto the ramp. How was it like creating this collection? Because you had one thing, you had the Nexa model, and then you had to create this blue, beautiful fluid collection. We would love to hear from you on that.
Honestly, a designer doesn't need much but belief. And I think when it came to the fact that IMG, Lakme, and Nexa, and then of course the protagonists of the brand spoke about effortlessly and beautifully, I think the collection came together in its beautiful form that I had actually imagined. And I think that I'm really grateful. I'm actually having, I've had a fan moment actually myself 3 days ago when I met Shahid, and of course very happy that Disha agreed to work for us. I knew it had to be a very sexy, powerful, high on energy show, because Nexa is all about that. And I think both these stars, these glamazonians that are standing next to me, they both have to be a super powerful show. And I think it was quite easy, to be very honest.
That's so true. Talking about the fashion conscious millennials, and the millennials to the, you know, what's it called, the powerhouse to most of our millennials today, the idols of our next generation, you guys look absolutely stunning. Complete confidence strutting your stuff down the ramp. We'd love to hear from you, because Shahid, Disha, you're always there at Lakme Fashion Week. We love seeing you time and time again. What was it like walking the ramp this time around for Amit?
Well, first of all, I had a fan moment backstage when I was seeing all the clothes. I mean, what an amazing debut for menswear, unbelievable. The kind of impact that the clothes make, the fact that they're sustainable, the fact that they're actually eco-friendly, and the fact that they are so high fashion, it must be taking unbelievable amounts of, I think, confidence to begin with, to believe that it can happen. I think maybe because he's as skilled as he is, he can back himself. It was very inspiring to see somebody take materials like the way he has and put them out the way that he has. It's beautiful. It was a pleasure to walk for you today. Really, I feel very comfortable in what I wear, even though it might not look like it, which is, I think, what is so cool about his clothes. You can wear them, you can spend time in them. I'm not sweating inside. I'm not feeling like I want to take it off. It's really comfortable, and it looks extremely effective. Of course, having Disha walk right before me was wonderful. She's looking stunning, as always. And yeah, it was a pleasure to be here. Thank you.
That's a great compliment, Amit. Disha, we'd love to hear from you. What was your experience?
Said it all. But honestly, as he said, that we had a fan moment, you know. And I've done a few fashion weeks, I've done a few fashion shows, but I've never seen a collection like this. It's really unconventional. It's eco-friendly, which really makes me happy, because, you know, someone is thinking about the environment. And they're just really cool. I think, like, if I look at it from a point of view where I'm just, like, sitting generally on a chair and looking at all the outfits. It just looks super cool, super trendy, super sleek, angular. I don't know. I don't have enough words to say, but I feel very, very lucky. Thank you so much for calling me today. And Shahid, you were amazing, amazing, amazing. I absolutely loved. And I also had my fan moment with you, of course, like any other girls. And yeah, thank you so much, guys. You were amazing.
Perfect. So basically, everyone's a fan out here of the other. Yeah. What a great way. I mean, that's a great show, right? Thank you so much. That's all for me. I'm going to open the floor to media. If you have any questions, here's your chance.
I mean, if you can tell us more about the fabrics.
So honestly, this was the launch of my menswear, and I thought it was important to project a very interesting story. So a lot of the collection was actually made out of recycled fulkari. A lot of vintage textiles of fulkari which were actually discarded, were over-dyed consciously, and a lot of the clothes were made out of that. What Disha is wearing actually is a composite of recycled plastic, worn with completely hand-embroidered details, and so is Shahid. Like, all the tapes have been, these are industrial materials that are actually bound together by hand embroidery and structured on, actually quite molded on his body. So I think, yeah, I think it's sustainable. It still speaks about what India is, the culture and the craft, and yet you push the aesthetic so that a person can wear what they own from us anywhere in the world.
What are your personal style statements?
Whatever my personal style statements were, they have changed tonight after I wore what I wore. I think recycled material and clothes that look this chic is as cool and as fresh as it gets. So I'm very happy to be wearing what I'm wearing. And I guess that's the new style statement for me.
Shahid, hi. Here.
Sorry, Disha was just answering that question.
I'm so sorry. It's the same as what Shahid said. So, but yeah, I think it's very important to be comfortable in whatever you wear. And it might look like it's heavy or something like that, but it's so light. And we can actually dance in this, yeah.
Shahid, hi. Congratulations for a fantabulous walk. We have seen you on the ramp. We have seen Meera walking on the ramp. Will we be able to see your cute munchkin, Misha, anytime soon walking the ramp?
Really? You really want me to answer that? You know how old she is, right?
Of course, but she can, as in.
Yeah, when you're really old, when you're really old and you have white hair and I have, you know, a few teeth less, then we will have this conversation again. For now, I think she is happy going to play school and she should stay there.
Thank you.
Also, Shahid, does Meera has a say in your styling? Like, what has she added and subtracted from
your wardrobe? Teri shadi nahi hui hai. Otherwise, you would not ask if a wife has say in any area when it comes to the husband. Yeah.
Do we have any more questions?
Disha, about you. Tell us about your fashion, favorite fashion moment. I mean, of course, today is going to be the one. Any other favorite fashion moment from Lakme itself?
In terms of? From my favorite fashion moment?
From Lakme itself.
Now?
Exactly. Today is definitely going to be the top one, but the second one after this.
Honestly, this is like the first time actually like walking and watching the show. I honestly didn't get a chance to see anything else, so I can't really say, but I'm sure I think all the shows are doing great, and I have a personal preference to Amit because he's...
So, some of your favorite fashion moments from Milan?
I'm not at all fashionable. I just like to wear where I feel comfortable, and I like to wear track pants and just like, you know, sporty stuff, so. He's the right person, and these people are the right people to ask this fashionable question for sure.
Thank you. I have a last question right from here.
Yeah, Mr. Kalsi, the question is for you. Can you tell us about the association of Nexa with the designer and Shahid Kapoor? If you could tell us more about the association with the designer and Shahid Kapoor of Nexa.
Well, Nexa's association, this is the third consecutive season, and at Nexa, we not only believe in giving great products to our customers and great experiences, but we engage them beyond that. And our Nexa customer is a highly sophisticated, discerning customer, and we engage them with the fashion, with the styles, with Nexa Journeys, Nexa Music Lounge. So Lakme Fashion Week, that way gels very well with our highly fashion conscious elite customers. And another thing I want to say is that whenever we launch a new car, a new model, it comes with a lot of, you know, possibilities, a lot of potential. So today I'm glad that Ms. Disha is here, a rising star on Bollywood horizon, and a very good, you know, this thing, synergy we could see. You know, when we talk about new cars, you know, these are packed with a lot of potential. So similarly, you know, this thing, a rising star on the Bollywood, packed with a lot of potential, and we are really glad that she, you know, this thing graced the occasion as a showstopper.
Thank you so much. That concludes our post-show conference. Photographers, if you want your pictures, here's your chance. Could we have a solo of Shahid and Disha? Okay, together. Thank you. Shahid, can we have a solo of you? Okay. Thank you, Shahid. Thank you.